English, baby.
This is Business English on English, baby. I am Jason here with Paul Anthony, CEO of Rumblefish. Can you tell us a little bit about what your company does?
Yeah, Rumblefish is a music licensing company. So we get soundtracks into movies, TV shows, video games, YouTube videos, anybody that needs a soundtrack for a video. A license provides you with permission. A license for a driver means you can drive.
Yeah.
A license for a soundtrack means you have permission to use the song in a movie or in your YouTube video. An independent artist is someone local that may live near you. Just think about, you know, if you have a guitar player that lives near your house or someone that plays piano, when they write their music, they own their music and they're independent, as opposed to someone who sold their music to a larger corporation. They really care about the music first and about the money second. But that said, when you send an independent musician royalties from their music being a soundtrack in a movie, it means a lot to them.
Yeah.
And all they care about is taking that money and buying a new guitar or buying a new drum set or instrument so that they can make more music. So it's more fulfilling. When someone buys a music license from us, they pay us a fee. A royalty is the percentage of that money, a piece of that money that goes to the artist. Not even 7-8 years ago, the only video that we saw was video made by professionals.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if you have a phone, you're a filmmaker, you know, you can always make video content. And now amateurs, like you and me, when we make a video, we need a soundtrack too. And so they come to our website, friendlymusic.com, and get a soundtrack for any video. I've been a musician ever since I was a kid. I'm a drummer, and I learned how to write music for piano. And then I just watched a lot of my friends struggle writing music and tried to find a way to license my music. And so I started to license my music into movies and ads and such, and really enjoyed it. And started licensing my friends' music as well. I'd license their songs and split the money.
All right. Well, thank you so much for talking with us.
English, baby.